Hi everyone, I am Manav. Today I am going to show you how to make this. Now we are making pulver bead flower by using different colors just like this. Let's get started to make it. First we are adding brown color at one the center. After that, take purple and 2 times around. The flower is ready. Now let's iron it. I already made 7 of them, which are in some in same colors and some in different colors. Now we are going to arrange it. First one upside down way and one downside up way. First we'll make sticks, you'll use it at the center. Now you have to stick it. Now we had arranged the sticks. Now let's keep the flowers. First we will put glue. Now it is ready. The flower has all kept it. Now let's take the twigs. Now this whole thing is ready. Isn't it beautiful? Thank you for watching my video and learning. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell button. Bye everyone. I'll come next day with new things. Stay safe. Bye.